my channel, so today I decided to do a random makeup look. I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do at first, and then I was like, I'll just play around. So I ended up making this eye look, or makeup look, I should say. I don't know. I think it looks cute right now. Since I'm not wearing my glasses, it looks pretty good. But once I put on my glasses, that's a different story. But I'd like to thank you guys for watching my video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And please let me know if I can do anything to like make it better, put the lighting somewhere else, or whatever you guys got, like if you guys have any ideas, options, whatever. I will take your comments into consideration in my next beauty session. And if you're in the army, you know where that's from. Peace out. Hello guys, today I wanted to do another makeup look, and I don't know really what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna do something. So thank you for watching. I always start off my makeup with Pond's, the Clarant B3 Dark Spot Treatment. I mostly just use it because it smells good, or it smells like my grandma. It's really why I use it. Reach down. And then I'm going to prime with the Kane and Austin primer. I always do my face first, like the moisturizer and the primer, and then I go into my eyeshadows, and then I do foundation after that. I don't know, I feel like it has enough time for skin to soak in all the products. And I always start off with tape. Yeah, I can't do this like that. This is really good. If you hear somebody crying,
that is AJ.
Tell them why you're crying. Okay, just smile then. Go ahead. And now I'm going to use the MAC Pro Longwear Paint Pot in Laying Low. I've had this for like ever, and I still have literally all of it. Oh, now you want to talk to them? Oh, okay. Give me like 20 seconds so I can beat the... I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna give her a bottle. So that's that. The Subcultural Palette by Anastasia. We're gonna start off with the color Dawn, and I'm just gonna set it over the concealer just so it won't be as sticky. I'm gonna start with Edge, the yellowy color. I just kind of do like windshield wiping motion, just cause I'm not really like an expert. I'm not good at this stuff. I just kind of go with what works with me.
Okay.
She's just pretending to die, per usual. Same thing to the other eye. Now I'm gonna do the new wave.
I should do the greens.
I'm gonna start. start. I don't really do like green or blue colored eyeshadow, so I'm gonna try that today. I don't know if it'll turn out good. So we're gonna grab Destiny just a little bit and just start putting her in the crease. And I'm putting her a little bit lower as well, just so when I put the other color, it makes it easier to blend out. Well, for at least me, that's what works for me. So why it works for you? What? Now I'm grabbing Untamed and putting it more on the outer, and just bringing it up like to the middle of the crease. And bring it into the crease as well. Not into the entire crease, but little by little. I'm gonna grab Adorn and I'm gonna put it all over the lid. Now I'm just gonna go into Axis and grab some of that color and then blend it out so it comes out smoothly. And then the corner eye, just like literally do it in circles, little tiny circles. And I'm just gonna grab a little bit of Rowdy and just put that at the outer V just to darken it up a little bit, even though it's already dark because of the green slash blue color. I'm gonna go back into Adorn and pack on some more just because it looks like some of it lost some color. And then I'm gonna grab some more of that Dawn and just put it on top just so it doesn't look like a straight like pink up there from the paint on the paint pot. I should really get a different color to more match my eyelid more, but I got that one because they didn't have any more of the other one and I needed a which one color, an eye primer, so I was just like whatever, I'll just get that one then. And then I'm just gonna go into bag and to my palette, the Sephora Pro editorial palette, and I'm just gonna grab a color. I don't know, I took out the little thing, but I'm gonna grab that color just so I can put it up here as a shimmer highlight. I'm gonna grab a random brush, and this one I'm using is from Divange, and I have no idea what number this is, but I got these off of Amazon. So it was like $8 and it was like a package. And I was just like, oh yes, yes. I'll probably mess it up if I try to do eyeliner. So I'm just not gonna do it. I'm using the Brow Wiz and Auburn from Anastasia. Now on to the legs. Ooh, really messed up. And of course I'm doing it all weird because I don't know how to use my left arm. The Kat Von D Lock It Foundation, and I got it in medium deep 62. But I'm not gonna open the actual package since I got a sample. I'm just gonna use a sample before I use the big. I'm using the Sephora Pro Foundation brush. And the only reason I'm using the little sample is because they gave me the samples when I bought the foundation. Okay, I didn't give me something that'd be dumb. So the original Sephora went to, they didn't have it, so I ended up having to go to JCPenney, so that's how they gave me a sample. Since they didn't have it, they thought, just take the sample, sorry. So I was like, okay. I'm just gonna do a section by section on here just cause I don't know if this foundation dries quick or not. You're about to find out. I'm not wearing my glasses and I can't see much. Cashbox concealer in medium. And now the Real Techniques brush because I don't know how to. That the best thing to do for finishing your makeup, like the powder, is to just pat it on. The palette in Lyric and just put that under the eye. For a long time, it's from the brand Anise. It's like a Mexican beauty brand. I don't know. I bought this when I was in Arizona, and I bought it at La Curacao. I don't know if you guys have that or heard of it, but that's where I got this. And I'm just gonna. I forgot if I like this shirt or not. I think I did like it, but I don't know if it was because of my skin tone back then or will look different now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and try this again, and I'm gonna use the middle shade. I don't know if they don't have colors. I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna grab this color just a little bit just to contour, just because I think this one will be extremely, extremely dark for me. So I'm just gonna grab that one. Now for blush, I'm gonna use the MAC Sweet Ass Cocoa. I had this like since high school. I feel like I look better in these type of blushes than pink or red or like peach, because you can't really see them on my face. But these, like, they're dark but you can still see them. It's so weird, but I don't know, I think these are the best ones that match me.
Big old fan brush. I think I got these from BH Cosmetics. Yeah, these are the BH Cosmetics ones. And I feel like this gets your face a lot better than the little fan brush. And I'll just put whatever's left over, like just on top of my eyebrows. And then you can't really see much. I'm just gonna put it all over my nose.
Water. This is, what is this? Lower lash line. I got it. Don't worry about me. I got it. Color. I'm gonna use Browdy.
I already messed up.
Use that mascara from Too Faced. I literally only use this one just because it's a sample one and I got it for free. But shoot, after I'm done, but all this is gonna be all over the place. Try not to blink and let my eyeballs touch. Or like the lashes touch. Look what I did, you guys. I was taking off the glue.
See what I mean? See what I mean? They're not right here. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
Not bad, not bad. Besides, if I look down, only look bad if I look down because I have some lash line. Lip stain. 41. Okay, I can't open it now. Oh my god, I hate life. I don't hate life. My life's good. I'm lying, guys. I suck at putting lipstick, lip liner, everything that involves lips besides chapstick on. That's a really good song by Logic though. Like, I love the meaning and I love the video. Like, I just hope my daughter never feels that way. Like, she can't come talk to us about something and it's like eating her alive regardless of what it is. Like, I was literally about to cry in that idiot. I was like, Dad, just talk to him. Same thing for my hair. Like, before work, when I'm getting ready, and after I look, and I'm like, I gotta redo it! We're finished! The all-nighter spray. I just make like a little song out of it. Okay, anyways. I think that's it.